when an individual is depressed after familial or socio-demographical or individual factors, he becomes violent and starts doing violent crimes. I tell you, multiple longitudinal studies all over the world proves the violence and anger and depression inside you is deeply connected to literally destroying your life, and by doing some crime on the spot, the spur of the moment, reactionary way, and wasting the whole life after that, destroying the whole life. The biggest boon I received from Paramashiva is ability to be in Paramashanta Swarupa. Appa. Because of that, I tell you, because of that, not only I am blessed, I have a whole life in front of me. I tell you, I am telling you, really I am telling you. To all my disciples I am talking. I won't lie to you guys. I love you guys. I am going to be in this body healthy, happy, operating, contributing to the whole world for 200 more years. 200 more years. To my mother, whom I love most, and to my daughters, whom I love most as my mother, to all my disciples, I give you guys this word. Remember, understand, I am personally sitting with you in your room and having my hand on your shoulder and talking to you intimately, personally, having a cup of coffee, sipping cup of coffee with you and telling you about my personal life strategies, my secret plans to you. I am going to live for 200 more years happily, healthily, contributing to all of you and making you all enlightened. Intensely, sincerely, do not worry. The biggest good thing Paramashiva showered on me, blessing I received from Paramashiva, is Ahimsa Paramo Dharmaha. Non-violence is the ultimate law of life. Non-violence is the best strategy. I'm telling you, because of that non-violence, I saved myself and I am going to save all of you, making you all enlightened, going to do my work, my mission, real work. See, each one of you have put your love, your time, your energy, your treasure, your talent, everything on me. I am responsible for delivering to the world what I am committing. All your ambitions, your love, your time, treasure, talent, which you guys are pouring on me, I am responsible for that. And I am responsible to deliver to the world what I am supposed to deliver. All of you Sarvaparityagis, SJP, Sarvanya Pita Kartas, Yajamans, Manifestors, all of you have so much of hope on me. Based on my track record, last 20 years, what I delivered to the world,